Defeated, Blaze transferred godlike power to Jade and instructed her to make true that which she most desired. As if controlled by some divine force, she let out a tremendous shriek that split open the pyramid. As she inhaled, the forces of darkness were sucked inside the ancient structure. It then resealed itself, trapping them there for eternity. Jade was celebrated as a hero, and the pyramid stood as a reminder to those who would threaten Adenia.